はい。
After losing the company he built, Lucius will stop at nothing to regain his power. But Cookie has her own way of handling things. Don't miss the aftermath in an all-new spring premiere episode of Empire tonight at 9 p.m. on Fox 43. See who the final three American Idol contestants will be tomorrow, 8 p.m. on Fox 43. As the series comes to a close, we will be sending one winner and a friend to see the finale live in Los Angeles.
Moments like this are why I love Idol and why I'm gonna miss it so much.
Watch for the word of the night and listen to US 106.1 for your chance to be entered. The winner will be announced Friday afternoon. Elle King is receiving high praise for her hit single X's and O's. She's been called a blues rock powerhouse by Yahoo and played everywhere from The Tonight Show to Late Night. Now the singer is making her way to the Norva to showcase her talents this Tuesday. Doors open at 6:30 p.m. and tickets are $20.
O's.
Yes.
X's and O's. That's a cool song.
So, Elle King, I don't know if you knew this, she's actually Rob Schneider's daughter.
Oh, wow. I didn't know
been
that.
On the show many yeah. times.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, yeah. She is going to be here next Tuesday, and like I was telling you, these guys, I've seen her in person, and she is awesome. She's mm-hmm. funny. She's sarcastic. She's a real spitfire, and on stage, I think she brings that charisma. So you definitely want to get out there and see her for $20. She's going to be
that's
huge.
Fantastic. Yeah.
Yeah. And then also Friday's April Fool's Day, so yeah. I don't know if you guys have pulled any pranks. But just be aware that they're coming.
Thanks for warning. Yes.
Yeah, I've been pranked before.
But I wanted to let you guys know that Chef Ramsay on Hell's Kitchen, oh, yeah. it has moved to a new time. It's coming back Friday, and they're going to have this huge ice cream challenge. I don't know how hard that's going to be, because if I was, you know, blind to taste testing ice cream, I feel like it would be fairly simple, right? But for whoever loses, punishment.
Sure.
But just have to look forward to this weekend, and it's going to be fun, and it's going to be a great weekend in Hampton
Roads. Good stuff. Are you into yoga?
I love doing yoga.
Getting caught in the rain?
Yes, and pina coladas.
Yeah, nice. Because she followed up. She
I
was going with that.
Jen's not singing for us, though. So.
Never.
Can you sing for us?
If you like pina coladas.
Yeah, somebody did it.
And getting caught in the rain.
Oh, way to go.
Thank you, Annika. Appreciate it.
Thank you, everybody. American Idol, call me. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
You're
appreciate
it. Yep. Well, still ahead on the